forgot I wasn't recording. Oh, we just dropped Kill the Shrieker Nest. Ah!
Dropping a pin, west, 100 meters.
I didn't see that.
Oh, man.
Got a sample.
Of course.
Going down a sentry.
Deploying sentry.
Requesting sentry.
Requesting sentry.
Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Stalkers.
Air support! Calling down a sentry! Requesting sentry! I got the terminal.
The struggle is real. Out there.
Equipment.
An empty supply pack.
Calling down a sentry. Requesting sentry.
Deploying sentry.
There's usually samples in there.
Sending in an eagle!
Requesting air support!
Here comes the cavalry! Eagle One leaving combat zone to resupply.
Requesting air support! Sending in an eagle!
Reloading!
Requesting sentry!
samples to the broadcast, dude.
Requesting sentry!
Last reload!
Kinda crazy how many samples are here.
Calling down a sentry! sentry.
Yes, let's go.
Sending in an eagle.
Here comes the cavalry.
You've done your duty. You may extract with honor.
Eagle One, returning to destroyer for resupply.
Can't believe watch the game drop down to 20 FPS, dude.
Going down to support
weapon. Insane.
Enemy patrol east. Tagging map southeast. On my position.
Liberty returns, locked and loaded.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound. Extraction is available.
Calling down a sentry! Requesting air support. Requesting sentry. Requesting sentry.
Tagging location. Northeast. Heavy.
This is Pelican One. I have been hold on the extraction zone.
Back empty!
Dropping a pad, west.
Get
my position.
Get some!
Getting closer to those instant drop stratagems. It's gonna be so nice to instant drop new HMGs and commandos out of nowhere. Now I have to wait 7 seconds, I have to wait like 2.
Another victory over the Terminant Scourge.
Oh, that's right, I died to the Bile Titan. I dodged. Well, subscribe for more 20 FPS until they fix the game.